IREX 2023, a globally renowned robot exhibition, unfolded in the heart of Tokyo, Japan, this year, transforming the Big Sight Exhibition Center into a showcase for over 650 companies worldwide. This event not only displayed cutting-edge robotic solutions spanning diverse industries, but also revealed Japan's futuristic vision of a harmonious society shaped by robotics. In stark contrast to Europe, where robots are often seen as competitors, Asia embraces them as assistants. Amidst the myriad of robotic innovations, humanoid droids and iconic anime robots grace the exhibition, adding a touch of fascination to the technological spectacle. We're going to take a look at all the amazing robots by giant robotic companies. Notably, Kawasaki Heavy Industries stole the spotlight last year with its concept of a robotic goat for transportation. This year, they upped their game, unveiling an array of humanoid robots, with the spotlight on the impressive Kaleido robot version 8.0. Standing at an imposing and weighing 190 pounds, Kaleido boasts enhanced stability and confidence in performing various tasks, including heavy lifting. Positioned as a rescue robot, Kaleido exhibits unparalleled dexterity, navigating different surfaces, climbing ladders, and executing physically demanding tasks with finesse. Notably, the robot now features a screen face, expressing emotions during its operations. Kawasaki's Kaleido robot has evolved to handle tasks such as disaster debris cleanup, collaborative lifting of large items with humans, and transporting humanitarian aid. The development of Kaleido began in 2015, marking a pinnacle in humanoid robot technology. The question now is, when will Kaleido be available for consumers? Speculations are underway, and we invite your guesses in the comments section. Adding to the showcase was Kaleido's sibling, the Friends robot. Built on Kaleido's technology, this robot caters to indoor environments, maneuvering through narrow corridors of homes, hospitals, and businesses. With a sleeker profile, standing at 160 centimeters and weighing 120 pounds, the Friends robot strikes a balance between industrial durability and a refined, delicate design. Impressively, it can operate safely around people and even provide care. Would you entrust such a caretaker in a hospital, or would you prefer a human nurse? Kawasaki's innovation doesn't end here. The lineup includes the social robot Nyaki and Foro for autonomous delivery. Nyaki, designed for human interaction, navigates crowds, assists people using sensor-equipped hands, and offers two modes, autonomous or remote. Meanwhile, Foro moves independently or in a group, adapting to crowd pace, riding elevators, and promising seamless autonomous delivery. The future of robotics unfolds with each unveiling, leaving us eager to witness the transformative impact on our daily lives. Amidst the technological marvels, the spotlight steals upon the walking robotic Nimbus support robot. Picture this, a cushion with bending legs and wheels that gracefully mimics human movements, following every sway and tilt. It's not just a mere lumbar support, it seems to lean forward mysteriously, leaving us pondering its purpose. Imagine the possibilities. Could it revolutionize how we stand or lean? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Next, we have Jinki Itei's contribution to the robotic symphony. Leveraging Kawasaki Heavy Industries' Kaleido platform, they birthed the Type 01 Kaleido version 1.0, a force-controlled marvel designed to extract humans from perilous environments during strenuous tasks. Forget the colossal space-heavy work machine. Enter a more compact Type 01. Controlled via VR controllers and a headset, this humanoid powerhouse, mounted on heavy machinery, responds seamlessly to the operator's commands, blending precision and strength. It's a fusion of innovation and practicality, making even the most challenging tasks a breeze. Waseda University introduces a game changer, Moonshot, the household robot armed with generative artificial intelligence. Observing human actions, it learns to replicate tasks, starting with hanging clothes but with grand plans for a broader repertoire. As Japan grapples with demographic challenges, these AI-infused robots could redefine domestic assistance and care. The Kanazawa Institute of Technology brings an intriguing twist with Love at a Distance, a body robotic pillow. Imagine transferring body movements, heat, and even heart rate to a loved one, bridging the gap for those in long-distance relationships. A technological marvel that adds a touch of intimacy to the realm of robotics. From China's Realme, witness the prowess of mechanical arms showcased on a unitary robot dog. These arms, touted as ultra-lightweight, durable, and precise, steal the spotlight. Imagine attaching them to anything from a mobile platform to a humanoid torso, versatility at its finest. Reelman's booth also flaunts a humanoid robot with a chatbot function, a robotic artist, and a robot masseuse, all powered by the same trusty mechanical arm. The possibilities seem endless. Stick one on your car for a uniquely futuristic drive-through experience. What's your take? Let me know in the comments below. The future of robotics beckons, and the possibilities are as limitless as our imagination. Strolling through a Japanese robot exhibition, one couldn't help but be captivated by the fusion of anime, artificial intelligence, and robotics embodied in Hatsuki, a 145 centimeters tall creation by Sanyo Denki. Acting as a temporary ambassador for the electronics company, Hatsuki is more than just an animated character. It's a product of a technical study group exploring humanoid robot movements, human-robot interaction, AI research, and virtual YouTuber systems. The ultimate goal? Breaking the fourth wall and enabling real-life interactions with Hatsuki, equipped with a motion capture system and the ability to mimic anime movements. Switching gears to Shibora Machine, they unveiled the third-generation conoid robot designed to autonomously support manufacturing processes. With 2 6-axis arms operating independently through AI, Conoid 3 can handle tasks like transporting, assembling, and packaging. Its speed, precision, and the ability to learn from experience make it a potential companion for human workers on a conveyor belt. Ugo Mini, a robot by Ugo, enters the scene, aiming to automate inspection tasks in commercial facilities. Despite its cuteness, the robot's capabilities are still somewhat limited, focusing on security inspections and elderly care. Previously, Ugo had experimented with a more complex humanoid robot, featuring wheels, arms, and even a drone for comprehensive facility checks. And before we move further, if you're enjoying it so far, make sure to give this video a like and consider subscribing if you want to watch more content like this one. Unitree Robotics introduces the H1, a vital humanoid general-purpose robot with impressive specs. Standing at 180 centimeters tall, weighing 47 kilos, and capable of walking at speeds exceeding 5 kilometers/hour, the H1 boasts advanced features like 3D LiDAR and a depth camera. Although the development timeline spans 3 to 10 years, the company predicts a price tag of up to $90,000. Yamaha takes a leap into the future of material handling in factories, showcasing a mechanic arm on a mobile robot picking up parts delivered by an unmanned electric vehicle. As companies address labor shortages, innovative solutions like this become crucial. This is where Fanuc surprised attendees by introducing controllers for the R50 IA and R50 IA make robots meeting international cybersecurity standards. The company emphasizes improved control performance and remote maintenance capabilities. Collaborative robots and industrial giants like the M2000, M1000, and M950 take the spotlight, showcasing Fanuc's commitment to automotive innovation. Jumping back to the Kawasaki stand, we find Hinotori, the surgical robot. Although it's manufactured by another company under its own brand, the robotic surgical system, which accurately reproduces the smallest of movements of the surgeon, is based on the technological solutions of Kawasaki Heavy Industry. This explains its presence at the company's booth. Hinotori is fully equipped with a surgeon's cabin and an operating and visualization unit. In addition to the anime characters, the exhibition featured a variety of adorable robots, including one named Keperan from Maraiken. Keperan isn't just any robot, it's like a mechanical companion that responds to whatever you present to it. If you show it an ice cream cone, it'll express a desire for it, but if you reveal a broom, it might stir up a bit of chaos. What sets Keperan apart is its remarkably smooth and lifelike movements, along with its realistic facial expressions. The most intriguing aspect is the unpredictability. You can never be sure how the robot will react to the drawings or photos you share with it. It adds an element of surprise and charm to the whole experience. The exposition had a captivating theme, bringing virtual spaces to life featuring NVIDIA Isaac Sim. This powerful tool creates a virtual world using Omniverse, allowing realistic simulations of robots and objects. The key goal is to produce precise and top-notch synthetic data for training robots. What's fascinating is that it goes beyond mere simulation. It crafts a lifelike environment to train robots effectively. This breakthrough enables manufacturing companies to get their robots to market faster. Within the simulator, developers have the creative freedom to tailor routes, refine obstacle avoidance algorithms, and orchestrate multi-robot teamwork. NVIDIA showcased the Nova Carter robot, built on the Isaac Nova architecture. This marvel is armed with stereo and fisheye cameras all around designed to speed up the development and deployment of autonomous mobile robots in customer warehouses. Denso took the stage, not just to display their robots, but to unveil a groundbreaking artificial intelligence algorithm. This algorithm ingeniously generates optimal motion paths for multiple robots to operate simultaneously at high speeds. Essentially, it eliminates the need for specialized engineers for complex and time-consuming robot training. Meanwhile, Universal Robots introduced the UR30 model at the exposition in Tokyo. This collaborative robot, weighing 66 pounds or 30 kilograms, is impressively compact. Despite its size, it can effortlessly lift and transport loads equivalent to its own weight, a remarkable feat for such a small robot. With that, we hope you enjoy this video, and if really did, do leave a like and check out our other videos as well. Also, subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications to watch similar videos like this one.